Christians aren't perfect. No one's perfect. I'm not proclaiming perfection. I'm proclaiming Jesus Christ, whom we so desperately need in order for our sins to be forgiven. When our sins are forgiven, we experience true freedom. True freedom, which has already been paid with the life of Jesus Christ that was sacrificed for you and for me.